It's time to enter a world of fashion, glamour, and glitz, and the greatest pop music of all time. Not to mention leg warmers and Rubik's Cubes. But we'll forget about that.
The 1980s have been called the Decade of Decadence. And one of the era's most notable movie characters, Wall Street's Gordon Gekko, famously declared that greed is good. But the decade was about more than just excess. It was a period marked by defining events that still resonates today. The Soviet Union began to collapse. AIDS emerged as a deadly epidemic. And work began on a little thing called the internet. The decade is also remembered for its contributions to pop culture, which included the debut of MTV and VH1. While influential, the 1980s had a particular impact on Gen Xers, many of whom came of age during the decade. In this video, we will revisit the many elements of this wildly nostalgic decade that has left quite an imprint on every generation since. First up, fashion.